this one, I wanted to embrace more grit. Saturday night, I like to meet my girl,
but now I can make ends meet. Finding the balance and make sure that we found the right tone but didn't poke fun at it was very, very important to Adam and I because the air is so important to us.
In this genre, it seems kind of crazy on the surface. You have to have a director who can keep the brains in it. That's Adam. This material sings with him.
He's got such an eye towards how to pace a thing like this. He just knows the rhythms of it.
It was a complete blast to be in an ensemble like this with Adam at the helm.
He's a genius. What he's done with this movie is going to blow people away.
We have all these amazing actors, from Tom to Catherine to Paul to Alec to Russell, and Adam balanced everything. He made everyone all focus on what's the best thing we could do for the movie. And here I go again on my
own. Going down. He has this way of putting scenes together, and they work so well, and I think it's his choreography background that really puts him in a different position than many other directors. Here I go again.
He makes every one of the musical numbers into just a spectacular vision, and they all feel different.
To choreograph the movie, I brought in Mia Michaels, who's one of the greatest living choreographers out there right now. She has such an original voice.
Bring your knee up as high as you can on that first one.
I wanted to see a movie that was raw, that you don't even know where the choreography starts and where it ends.
Working with Mia Michaels is fantastic because of our backgrounds. I'm such a feminine, sexy dancer, and her style is strong and stuff. So we've had to combine the two.
I don't get starstruck very often. When I met Mia, I was.
Hit Me With Your Best Shot is one of those comedic dance pieces that we were laughing so hard, we were crying. Hit me with your best shot.
Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Mia, she was just amazing.
Let me look at it from the top.
For any way you want it, we had to rehearse day and night, you know, as long as we had to get it right. I was alone. I never knew
what good love could do. There's something spectacular about a big old musical on screen. I'm not even a guy who likes musicals particularly, and I was like, this is great. I want to see this whole movie.
Rock of Ages is something very, very different, but it's so much fun.